No matter where we face, we must face the moment of truth, baby.
They say it's lonely at the top, and whatever you do, you always gotta watch motherfuckers around you. Nobody's invincible, no plan is foolproof. We all must meet our moment of truth. The same shiesty cats that you hang with and do your thing with could set you up and wet you up. Nigga, peep the language, it's universal. You play with fire, it may hurt you or burn you. Lessons are blessings you should learn through, let's face facts. Although MCs lace tracks, it doesn't mean behind the scenes there ain't no dirt to trace back. That goes for all of us, there ain't nobody to trust. It's like sabotage, it's got me ready to bust, but I can't jeopardize what I have done up to this point. So I'ma get more guys to help me run the whole joint. Cultivate, multiply, motivate, or else we'll die. You know I be the master of the who, what, where, and why. See when you're shining, some chumps will wanna dull ya. Always selfish, jealous punks will wanna pull ya down, just like some shellfish in a bucket, cause they love it to see your ass squirm like a worm. But just as you receive what is coming to you, everybody else is gonna get this too. I ain't no saint, therefore I cannot dispute that everyone must meet their moment of truth. Actions have reactions, don't be quick to judge. You may not know the hardships people don't speak of. It's best to step back and observe with coop, for we all must meet our moment of truth. Sometimes you gotta dig deep. When problems come near, don't fear. Things get severe for everybody, everywhere. Why do bad things happen to good people? Seems that life is just a constant war between good and evil. The situation that I'm facing is mad amazing. To think such problems can arise from minor confrontations. Now I'm contemplating in my bedroom pacing. Dark clouds over my head, my heart's racing. Suicide? Nah, I'm not a foolish guy. Don't even feel like drinking or even getting high, cause all that's gonna do really is accelerate the anxieties that I wish I could alleviate. But wait, I've been through a whole lot of other shit before, so I ought to be able to withstand some more. But I'm sweating though, my eyes are turning red, and yo, I'm ready to lose my mind, but instead I use my mind. I put down the knife and take the bullets out my nine. My only crime was that I'm too damn kind, and now some scandalous motherfuckers wanna take what's mine. But they can't take the respect that I've earned in my lifetime, and you know they'll never stop the furious force of my rhymes. So like they say, every dog has its day, and like they say, God works in a mysterious way. So I pray, remembering the days of my youth, as I prepare to meet my moment of truth.
Sorry.
Yo, I got one lyric pointed at your head for start. Another one is pointed at your weak ass heart. Now if I pull the trigger on these fully loaded lines, you're gonna wish I would've pulled a black nine. I'm Mac Dimes, crack the spines of the fake gangsters. Yeah, the biting trifling niggas and the studio pranksters. Yo, looking at the situation plainly, will you remain G or will you be looked upon strangely? I reign as the articulator with the greater data, revolving on a task and much doper than my last jam. While others struggle to juggle tricky metaphors, I explore more to expose the core. A lot of MCs act stupid to me, and we have yet to see if they can match our longevity. But anyway, it's just another day, another fake jack I slay with my spectacular rap display. Styles smooth but rugged, you can't push or shove it. You dig it and you dug it, cause like money you love it. The king of monotone with my own throne, righteously violent prone. My words bring winds like cyclones, storming your hideout, blocking out your sunlight. Your image and your business were truly not done right. Throw up your hiala now, divine saviors. You got no hand skills, there's no security to save you. No pager, no cell, no drop top Benzie. I came to bring your phony hip hop to an end. My heart of war will leave you sore from the abuse, cause you must meet your moment of truth. They say it's lonely at the top, and whatever you do, you always gotta watch motherfuckers around you. No one is untouchable, no man is bulletproof. We all must meet our moment of truth.
Yo, who is it? Yo.
Wow.
Yo, what's up, son?
Yo, man.
All that
yo,
effort.
Man, I need this money, man. Get up out in the streets, man. Yo, so what's the deal, man?
I'm saying, what you need for this?
Man, you need to have like 2-3 DJs, man.
I'm saying, son, man. You know what happened last time, though?
Man, I gotta do what I gotta do, man. I gotta eat, man.
What's up, man? All your baby mama's just way past the days of the deuce. Me and you stays a crew. Only a few percent knew what me and you went through. We've been sent to dominate. These corny come late to set this crooked rap shit straight. From Crenshaw to Castlegate, like Pete and CL, I reminisce over days. From the streets of Boston to New York and all the ways for certain niggas to blow up and crime paid. But my praise goes to the most high, cause some nights I got so wild, yo, I almost died. Some stuff I got into really scarred my mental. Pops wasn't trying to
hear it, cause what he been through. Still like my nigga Havoc said, sometimes you gotta hit your crew off so they can make some bread. Cause no matter the weather, niggas be needing cheddar, and things in this world are more fucked up than ever. So let's make this bond to keep this hip hop strong. You a man, baby pop, you know right from wrong. So stay out of trouble, and that goes for me too. That's what we need to do, that's my advice to you. You remember what happened last time when you got knocked, doing your thing, sewing shit up on the block. You need to stop before you get caught again, or you get shot and I lose another friend. My advice to you, cut down on champagne and booze. For a nigga like me, most time that shit's bad news. It's like lighting a fuse, whether in sneakers or shoes. Cause a body always wanna step up to start a feud. It's like setting it off, but not the movie. Plus, let's get some real women, forget floozies and the groupies. Cause they spell mad problems from Boston to Harlem. And the bullshit won't stop long as the world's revolving. And I recall when niggas knew my pops had clout, but they didn't know my sorry ass was getting kicked out. And they was saying if I wanted to come bubble with them and make my ends triple and double with them and get in trouble with them. Now memories of them, I wear them in my heart like an emblem. I doubt we'd ever be big time selling dope, coke or dust. It's killing us, let's take our people and make an exodus. Annihilation, inhalation through the lungs, or extermination by the use of dirty guns. Triple beam dreams and drug schemes of mad cream.